I'm here with boxing star Big Baby Miller, 4-0-4 knockouts. He's a heavyweight knockout artist. Jonathan Banks, Seth Mitchell, the first time Jonathan Banks won. What's going to happen June 22nd? You might be on the undercard.
Yeah, yo, listen, I've been told people about the first fight already, and I was there with JB, and I said, yo, JB, you going to outbox him, and if he try to make the mistake, he's going to get cracked and get knocked out. That's what he did the first fight. I take my hat off to Seth Mitchell for coming back again, you know what I mean? But
ballsy.
Definitely the paycheck for him, but this is just going to put JP in a higher pinnacle, and I think Jonathan Banks going to knock him out again. Maybe a little, it might take him a little longer. I'd say maybe 6 rounds. Instead of shorter than it was the first time around, but definitely JB all around again, man. Pure boxer.
Paulie Malignaggi against Adrian Broner.
Man, Paulie got crazy hard. Adrian Broner got a lot of skills. He's young, but I gotta go with the Brooklyn favorite, man. I gotta go with Paulie. I mean, we could all say Adrian Broner, like the younger Mayweather right now. The skills is bananas. I mean, he got the skills, but I gotta go with Brooklyn, man. End of the day, I'm gonna ride. Card to the ribs fall off of Paulie, man.
You know that's one thing about people in Brooklyn, they stick by each other. Yeah, everybody in Brooklyn is going for Zab Judah.
Shit, it's like you're going to war, man. It could be a million people on the side, it's three of us. Think I'm going down. I'm going down with a fight. And that's what I like about Paulie. It don't matter what the odds are against him, he's going down without a fight. So
there you have it. Big Baby Miller, look out for him. He's doing big things in boxing. Facebook report.com and Mike Sit Back Reporting. And you can follow Big Baby Miller on Twitter, Big Baby Miller.